listen to.
We're gonna do one of Dave's songs now. I don't know which one, but he's gonna do one.
Why don't we just go nuts? This is the first song I ever wrote right here. It's called, it's about that guy right there. And it's called Draw Blood.
Song for you, okay? Are you ready?
something like this. Who's next? My 6'4", Johnny the Fish, slap holes.
Thank you.
turn your day tonight.
Oh, Song, we're talking about that lady right there. Keep your hands to yourself.
Oh yeah, there's a lot going on over there. A lot going on. Hey, well, thank you for coming out tonight. We're the killer granddaddies. Yeah. We're the killer fucking granddaddies. That's how little Matt Justice on guitar. Over here, Lady Drummer. Give it up for Lady.
We want you to give it up for Lenny because he's always giving it up.
Yeah, for nothing. And then we got over here on the bass, Easy E. Eric Two Rivers. I'm Dave Dahl, we're the killer granddaddies.
And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, the man with the plan, leader of the band, buff and tan, Dave the Killer Breadman Dahl.
That was totally unnecessary.
That was gay.
I loved it.
That's Snelly's right there. Oh, shit.
The audio.
I would like everybody else to know that over here on the side, if you guys want to buy one of our killer granddaddy's t-shirts, they're for sale over here, and they're going to a really super good cause. It's called Constructive Hope, which employs people who don't have those skills and helps them teach them labor skills in the construction field. So if you guys want to help donate.
The shirts are donated to Constructing Hope. And you really got to check this program out. It's really doing some great stuff in the community. So if you buy a shirt, it's going to a good cause. Thank you. Get over here. Get over here. Yeah.
Yeah, get over here so we can make fun of you, man.
Come to the front of the bus. Yeah. Okay, that's enough. That's all I wanted. I wanted you to be humiliated. I can tell. Let's try another Warren Zevon song called Werewolves of London. It's a full moon tonight, I hear.
Come on, you guys, you gotta do some howling with us, okay?